Oh! children and the friends and the people that he has left behind for his family. Father, we say in Job that the way of a man is not in himself, and it is also for man that walks to direct himself. Father, you never birth us here on earth to direct ourselves. You birth us to direct us by your Spirit. There are many of us that go around lacking your Spirit to direct us. Father, I pray for this people, my own people that are standing in front of you today, that lack your Spirit. Father, for us to eat, we must always kill before we eat.
Thank you. Dakar go by you.
What is going on?
Yeah.
Dying, laid up
Father, I would like to present to you the class of 1971 in Sasse College, JJ's class. Usually in Sasse College, the year you come in is your class year. So we came in 71 and we left in 76. And when we came in September 16, 1971, we were 98 of us. Some had gone before JJ, some are still standing here today. So the class decided to put together this little tribute and they asked me to be the messenger. So if I miss something, please don't spy me, just blame the class. We have lost a very special one among us. I speak on behalf of this group as part of the famous St. Louis College Sasse, which unites and not matter. We present ourselves here today as a family. Yes, we were classmates with JJ in Sasse. We were a special group with a unique bond. Yes, we all stood on the famous Sasse motto, Fides Quaerens Intellectus. In 1971, when we stood in front of the huge Victorian main block for a roll call by Monsignor Reverend Atan and Pat Tasinda, we came from everywhere in the world. We came from Cameroon, from Nigeria, from Ghana, from USA, from UK. JJ was just from Cape Town. He was a very typical Kumba boy. In those days, Kumba was virtually the heartbeat of West Cameroon. Nightlife with its famous Lido Bar. As a result, young people who came from this city thought they were different, not to say superior, and went around with a big head, proud of their dusty roots from Kumba. Uni was one of them. Although, come. Thank you.
sure.
Yes, Divine, I see you at the back of the hall. Make sure you give me some money tonight. I know that. Here on this table, we put together every aspect to raise funds. I have a swiper. If you have a credit card, I'm taking credit cards. I'm taking cash, I'm taking checks. Every drop matters to me tonight. If I've ever raised funds, it is tonight. I need to take Jacob to Cameroon. I'm not coming here to beg for money, or the family doesn't even want me to do this, but I understand what it takes. Basil, my very good friend, lost a brother, and we knew what it took to get this remains home.
are you guys doing? No.
You're not here for Jacob Kone.
He wasn't a sleeping man. He was a man that woke up and did something for the public. Can you guys join me for a song? Can you guys join me for a song? Okay. Jacob Kone said, come on, boy. Let's do it. Jacob Kone said, come on, boy. Thank you.
Jesus, Lord, I know.